surprised that there were producers actually doing that. Okay, something that's a little more simple, what we call the pasture stick or the grazing stick. That's kind of what Patrick was alluding to over here, getting a height to weight relationship. So basically how many pounds per acre per inch of height are out here. And if you look on your, there's some information behind that initial sheet there that kind of goes through a lot of these techniques I'm going to be talking about. Okay? So this is fairly simple. You just walk the pasture. A lot of guys will just ride their four-wheelers. They don't even get off the four-wheeler. Stick it down, take a reading, and they'll need about, 30 is a good number, 30 readings to get a good average. Then just be kind of serpentine through the pasture or the paddock that you're interested in. Okay, so when we put this down, what are we measuring though? Do we pull it up and we measured the tallest leaf's 21 inches. Do we measure clear to the 21 inches?
No.
Okay.
Where you would lay down the buckets.
Okay, yeah, you're right on, okay? What I like to tell students when you first do this, you're not gonna do this in practice, but if you get down here and you look out across there, there's kind of a plane where the vegetation obscures everything, okay? So you don't want these little wispy leaves that are sticking up here. They don't really add much to the overall weight, okay? So in practice, you're kind of looking for, they say, about 90% of the forage. And a good way to kind of get practice with this is you just take your hand down like this, and when you feel quite a few leaves hitting that, so 12 inches, okay? But again, you kind of get good at it, you walk. What's the last number that I can easily see? It's really kind of what you're looking at. And you don't have to get down to the, 12 and 3/8 or whatever, Because you take 30 of them and take the average of that, you'll be pretty much right on.